In all corners of the world today, we are celebrating women. We're celebrating men and women who support the cause of those that can make the world better represented and a better place for the young girls who tomorrow will have better access to education, the right to safety, and the right to choose their life. I celebrate with you all.